Old Alabama Gardener here. Today we're going to be making a great bean burrito. And I'm going to show you two secrets and another tip. First, we got to assemble our ingredients. And we'll start with an onion that I grew back in the spring and early summer. Now we want a dead ripe tomato that I picked out of my garden, and we're going to large dice it. And of course, we gotta have some cheese, so I'm using a mild cheddar cheese. Now we gotta have a bread tortilla for a wrap. And we're going to want a little bit of sour cream on our burrito. Now we're gonna start by cooking the bacon. Okay, so now we got the bacon done, so we're gonna remove it and we're going to pour off about half of the bacon grease. So now we're going to heat up the beans and mash them. Now notice I'm not dumping the can of beans into the skillet because I don't want all that liquid in there. So we'll remove the beans carefully, but we will also save the liquid in case we need it later. All right, now we want to mash the beans up really well. Now, before we assemble our burrito, we need to warm the bread tortilla up in a skillet. This will help it to fold up easier and not crack and break. Now we're ready to put all of our ingredients in the wrap and roll it up. So we'll start with a spoonful of our sour cream. Next, we'll put on the mashed beans, and we're going to put on quite a lot. And now we add some cheese and some onion, and then we'll crumble one piece of the bacon up in there. Now add some tomato to it. And now we're ready to roll it up. So fold the bottom in first, and then roll the sides. Thank you. leftover beans have gotten a little dry, so now we'll add some of the liquid from the beans that we had saved earlier. So there you are, nice and creamy again.